So the other day I did one of the scariest things of my life and I went inside of a giant water balloon. And this was literally one of the most exhilarating yet terrifying things that I have ever done in my life. But we're doing it again. Maybe. So you guys may have seen the oobleck and tub of slime challenges that I've done in the past, but this one is gonna be a whole nother level. Depending on how well this video does, I'm going to sit inside of the water balloon, fully inside, scariest thing of my life. So for every 100 shares this video gets is an extra second that I have to stay fully inside, head underwater and everything. And you heard that correct, 100 shares equals 1 second because of how many shares in the past these videos have gotten. And I know a lot of you guys have heard TikTok may be shutting down, so make sure to go sub to my YouTube. The entire full video is also going to be posted there. And I'm going to be posting full versions of every TikTok that I do on my YouTube, so make sure to go sub, it's linked in my bio. And make sure to come back soon if you want to see one of my craziest videos that I have ever done.
Dave, are you good?
I just
filled
the bag with helium. Can you make the funny voices that you always make?
The what again?
The funny voices with helium.
Helium?
Yes, let me see.
Oh my god.
I swear to God, I break people's phones and then I give them new ones. I swear to God. This is for you. Brand new iPhone. I promise you,
okay.
That's for you.
Okay. You don't shouldn't be doing that though. You gotta be careful.
Shit, what the fuck?
pregnancy test. Hey, all right.
You're over 5 pounds. We're gonna have to charge you $800.
Well, I'll just take a few things out.
Cool, I'll wait. What are you doing? That did nothing. You're still over 5 pounds.
Well, I'll take a few more things out.
Go ahead, sure. What are you... That's not gonna make a difference. It's still gonna be overweight. It's still overweight.
I'll take a few more things out.
I'll wait. What are you doing? That's against our policy. Why would you put the saw back in the bag? You're still overweight! Sir!
I'm just sucking all the air out of the bag.
Air doesn't have weight! It's still overweight!
Well, I just...
I'll wait! Oh, you made it. Here's your ticket.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
You know, I found out the hard way the last time that I tried this. And I haven't seen this done with any other sodas before. And I just don't think it's going to be as crazy.
Nobody can drink this fucking water bottle faster than me, I swear to God, look. Do it if you think you could do it quicker.
Did you even know? It's okay, I will teach you. The expiry date on a water bottle is for the bottle, not for the water. Water doesn't expire, Habibi. If you are participating in the subway facilities, you are breathing 15% human skin. Yeah. Your foot is the size of your forearm. If you were to sell all your organs, you would be worth 45 million. Oof. There's no English word that rhymes with wolf. Why do you think rappers never used it? They always say I'm a dog. You can find the radiation level of your phone if you type star hashtag 170 hashtag. If it's more than 1.6 wee wee per kilogram, you have to get rid of it. Barcode scanner scans the white spaces between the black lines, not the black lines. The word coincidence is co-incident. Farts are actually the ghosts of your food. This type of shoulder strap is made to keep a bag in place. Canada has a prime minister, just like the UK. And the Queen Elizabeth is the Queen of Canada.